Hi, I'm Dr. Srinivas Gutta, urologist at Star Hospitals, Hyderabad. The treatment for kidney stones is not necessary in all the cases. Majority of the patients, we can just treat them with oral medication. The treatment depends upon the site of the stone, the size of the stone, and also depending upon the hardness of the stone. Usually, when the stone size is less than 8 millimeters, most of the time we just give medication for expelling the stone from the kidney tract. These individuals, if they fail to expel the stone with medication, or if they develop some complication like high grade fevers, then treatment becomes mandatory. Hi, thank you.